Women are wonderful. This group has been, what they put on has been the ability to meet so many people. And one of the things that shocked me was being able to travel and also meet a lot of quality men besides quality women that have made this whole event amazing for me.
That's a very nice thing as well, that the guys connect as well, right? You make friends, not just with the women, you make friends with the guys. You stay like in a group together and you keep in touch. So it's a nice experience. And did you meet somebody you like?
I've met several I like. We shall see if one of them will be the one.
Do you have a good feeling?
I have a great feeling.
Yeah?
I'm right now with Liliana and Samuel, and I would like to ask you how you enjoyed, first of all, yesterday, the social.
Yeah, it was terrible. Beautiful, many, many times. I recommend to do again this trip.
So it's worth it.
Very, very.
That's good. And did you, how's it going?
Well, we are doing well.
Yeah. You did dance a little bit yesterday, right?
No, she left early, but...
You left early, but you conquered her anyway, so she came back today, so this is good.
Maybe we are going to dance tonight.
Dance tonight, that's
yeah,
good.
Exactly.
And is it the first time on a tour for you?
Yes, it's the first time for me, yes.
First time. And what made you come? What was the spark which made the decision that you came to Medellin, that you decided to come?
Because this is a beautiful city. The people are very polite, and it's a good, very, very nice city with beautiful women, beautiful restaurant, beautiful park.
Liliana, ¿cómo estás?
Bien.
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 ¿Es la segunda vez que viniste a un evento o la tercera?
Segunda vez.
Segunda vez. ¿Cómo te gustó?
Me encantó.
¿Sí?
Está perfecta.
¿Sí?
Me gustó.
¿Y cómo te gustaron los hombres?
Pues excelente.
¿Sí?
Sí.
¿Y el que tienes al lado ahora?
Sí, me encanta. Yo me quedé con él.
So she is the second time on an event with us, and she really enjoyed it. She had fun. She liked the man. She likes very much Samuel, and she's very happy that they are together today on a date and have the chance to get to know each other a little bit more deeply. Because on the tables, it's just 10 minutes, and then you have to move. So it's basically very important that you then meet and find somebody and spend some more time. So the city tour is, I think, a perfect place to go, and we're going to go to the botanical garden now. Very romantic. Yeah,
and also they are very kind, Pat and Maria, you know, is a very amazing person.
Thank you very much.
And also I enjoy this trip for both of them also.
Thank you. Thank you. We are happy that you are happy, and we let you now enjoy your time, your date, and maybe we do a little interview in 3 or 4 days, who knows?
Nobody
see
knows.
How it goes. So we will see. Thank you, muchas gracias.
Thank you, Maria.
Vamos a disfrutar un poquito más.
Are you interested in meeting the love of your life? A woman with traditional values?
Check out our website at ColombianLady.com.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.